Thank you, Erica. For another story, Malacanang has hailed the peaceful and orderly conduct of the barangay elections but reminded the public to remain vigilant during the counting of ballots. Presidential Communications Operation Office Secretary Herminio Coloma Jr. emphasized that the true voice of the people must prevail in the ballot count. Let's have Erica May Castro for more information about the story.